A big cleanup job is underway in Paris after thousands of protesters demonstrating against rising fuel taxes clashed with police. This was the scene along the Champs-Elysees. The day-long demonstrations quickly turned tense when people set fires and hurled rocks at police. Officers responded by firing tear gas and water cannons. At least 20 people were hurt and dozens more were arrested. French President Emmanuel Macron has condemned the violence.